New tonight, November was another huge month for Pennsylvania's gaming industry. The Gaming Control Board says total revenue from casinos, sports books, and fantasy sports, both in person and online, topped $452 million. That is up 4.5% from last November. Hollywood Casino at Penn National did even better with an 18% increase in revenue compared to November of last year.